Airplanes on this side, we're gonna make sure we're fully retracted, okay? So our arms are pretty much 180 degrees inside of our body. And the same idea here. I'm moving as much as I can without my hips shifting, focusing on good core posture and good hip stability.